should be a fascinating change of pace.
An opinionated loudmouth,
whether outside or inside of the ring, I'm sure.
Guest referee match. Please welcome the special guest referee for this match, Paul Bearer.
You know, it's kind of in a manager's job description to not be impartial.
Have you pointed out a potential conflict of interest?
I'm just saying, doing what's best for the client is what managers are paid to do.
I think you're getting way ahead of yourself. We should be giving our guest referee the benefit of the doubt here. Look out! Here comes the history maker, the man, Becky Lynch.
I'll tell you what, you cannot understate what Lynch has meant to sports entertainment and to women everywhere.
And the participants, first from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch!
A woman who has devoted her career to elevating the women's division.
Arguably the hardest working competitor in the women's division.
And she's also a leader, and she's a trailblazer. So you need to have the match of your life. Charlotte has all the natural talent in the world. She's done it all. So you've got to be at 100% to beat her.
One win will change it all for her career.
Three things certain in life: death, taxes, and Charlotte Flair. She is inevitable. An entrance fit for a queen.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Corey, I'm sure you would agree that no one makes quite an entrance like Charlotte Flair.
I completely agree, Saxon, because every time she's in the ring, it is a spectacle to behold.
Charlotte Flair competed in the first women's match to main event WrestleMania and takes pride in always controlling the situation around her.
There is no one better in the big moment than Charlotte Flair.
As physically dominant as any superstar we have ever seen.
Charlotte is always happy to send a message inside the ropes. And each step furthers her legacy. Greatness has a name, and it is Charlotte Flair.
Lover or hater, she is truly the measuring stick of this division, standing head and shoulders above her peers.
Echoed by Charlotte Flair, in order to be the man, you have to beat the man. Well, the man is staring the queen right in the face.
Charlotte told me she spoke to her father, WWE Hall of Famer Ric Flair, who gave her some valuable advice. Simply remember who you are.
Sky high!
What?
Trying to do as much damage as humanly possible.
But at what cost?
Ooh. Fucking uppercut!
That'll cost some teeth.
Has them hooked, looking for sliced bread. What a counter! Power slam! She will wisely return to the ring now.
Becky Lynch looking to embarrass her opponent.
Getting air with that forearm.
Ah, look at this.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
These two ladies are known for letting all their emotions out on one.
From the top!
Becky Lynch with the go-round.
Becky's on fire.
Yeah, Becky is getting on a roll against the Queen.
Looking for a scoop slam. No, slips behind. Inverted DDT.
And an elbow. Lynch, she's thinking big.
Uh-oh.
Countering the Queen.
From the top.
Ooh. Oh, God. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The man connects.
Bam! Right on point.
Ooh!
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back.
Going for sliced bread.
But a counter power slam. Cover, cover. She gets a quick kick out there.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Uh-oh. Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it. I'm not sure this.
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
She returns the favor there.
She may be cunning, but even the veteran Lynch didn't have that attack scouted.
Avoiding contact.
Great job.
Lock it in, the Dragon Sleeper.
Byron, things are
showing the world just how much fight she's got left. There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Takes them down.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Lynch is feeling it. Has Charlotte square in her sights.
Becky Lynch from behind. Manhandle slam.
Nothing Charlotte Flair can do now.
For Becky Lynch tonight, it was always a personal battle against Charlotte Flair, and Lynch never showed any signs of backing down.
Tonight was more evidence that Becky does not duck and dodge Charlotte.